Hello guys, this is Jagan from Capital Zone. Many people had been asking this question, Jagan, intraday short shuttle you are doing 920 format, and there is one more strategy called rolling. So what is it actually? Are you doing a rolling? What is the benefits? What is the merit and what is the demerit? Okay, so for question asked, so let me explain to you what is rolling first. Okay, so what is rolling? Rolling straddle. Okay, so rolling straddle is very famous, like a 920 straddle, and many people are doing right now for this year, and it has been given good results for this year. Okay, so say for example, market is 45,000, then you are going to sell 45,000 call, sell KJ, and 45,000 put, sell KJ. Okay, there is no stop loss in the rolling. There is no stop loss. Okay, and when market is coming down by 200 points, say for example 44,800 call, sell it, 44,800 put, sell it, and before that you should exit this and then create a new straddle. Okay, so the idea is very simple. Create the at-the-money short straddle wherever the market it is, and once market moves out of this straddle, it may be 200 300, so that is according to the back testing. Somebody will do it for 200, somebody will do it for 300, then square of the existing one, create a new one. Okay, the idea is to stay at the money wherever market goes, so following the market wherever it is. Okay, the entire motto of this strategy is to get a time decay. And of course, when market goes in sideways, you make profit. Okay, so it's mainly designed for range bound market. Okay, definitely in trending market it will give loss. Market trending, then you create straddle, you will have a loss. Again straddle, again loss, again straddle, loss. Okay, so in trending market you will have only loss. Okay, now you want to ask a question to me. Okay, so are you personally doing this strategy? Okay, I'm not doing this strategy much for a different reason. First reason, actually, there is no SL in the system. No SL, as I said. Okay, no SL. So no SL means then you ask question, right? So anyway, for every 200 points or 300 points you are going to move, right? So what is the point in having SL? But the problem is, if the SL is not sent to the exchange for any reason, your broker is down. Okay, so for example, your broker is down for 30 minutes and you are supposed to do a rolling. Okay? You are not able to do anything right now, and the order is not sent to the exchange, the stop loss is not sent to the exchange, right? Once the market is back, once a broker server is back, right, by the time market is down by 1,000 points, then you will have a huge loss. Okay, so the risk is the systematic risk. It is not a non-systematic risk. Systematic risk is a big one. This is a 90% reason why I don't like. Okay, second thing. So then you may ask the question, yes, Jagan, can we do hedging? Okay, so if you do a hedging, you will not get any profit at all. Maybe 50 rupees or 100 rupees per lot you will get, which is not enough. So when you do the hedging, it is called iron fly. Okay, so iron fly will not give any profit in intraday, it will give only drawdown. Okay, so it is a really painful one actually for hedging it for rolling one. Okay, number three reason, the profit is less, but the DD is high, drawdown is high. It is not only for rolling strategies, it is applicable for any kind of delta neutral time decay strategy. That is the case. Okay, anything you do, the loss is always more, the profit is always less, but the success rate will be more. Okay, and fourth one, that is the main painful point, time taken to come out of DD. The time spent in DD is much higher. So trend following strategies, there will be a drawdown, but when profit comes, it comes fast. Okay, but that the delta neutral strategies, the problem is when there's a drawdown, it gives only chota profit. It takes a lot of time to recover it, and psychologically it affects you. Okay. Number five, it doesn't work in trending market. It doesn't work because when market trends, you will be shifting, and the VIX will be increasing. It's a painful weapon in both the sides. Okay, the premium is also increasing at the same time, the delta is also increasing, so you will get a loss in the both the sides. So trending market, you will make a huge loss. Okay, so say for example 2021, the market was trending most of the time. In those period, actually you will have a huge loss. Okay, and 2022, it was a good year for this rolling, so people would have made money out of this one, 2022. So low VIX, it is a good strategy. High VIX, it is not a good strategy. That's what I feel, and it will not work for all days. If there is some edge for this rolling strategies, it works on Wednesday as well as it works on expiry day, and not on all day, because the decay is not much on all days. So the decay is there only on Wednesday and expiry day. So we can do on the Wednesday and expiry day. The profit is lesser than the 920 straddle. 920 straddle, when I say 920, it is not exactly 920. Anytime and when you stop loss is much better than this one. So instead of doing this rolling, so what is the counterpart? What is the solution we have? So you can follow any 920 straddle time format with the bigger stop loss, 50%. And it's based on some date, okay, 60%. Or it could be 40% on some day. So that is almost equal to the rolling part. That will give a yield of the rolling part. Okay, so it's better because there is a stop loss. So I prefer this over this one strategy. So this is what strategies we can do. As a counterpart of the rolling one, and what strategy we can have a trend. So how to have uncorrelation. This is what I exactly discuss in the workshop. It is happening in all of the places. In Chennai, in Madurai, it is in Tamil. All the places, it is in English. You can, if you're interested, you can join. Right. So guys, you may be doing this rolling strategies in your current portfolio. So I'm not saying that it's wrong. It will give a profit in low VIX. Right now, we had been into low VIX till last week. So nowadays, the VIX is increasing. When market is about to turn, please be careful, because this will start giving loss. All right, guys. So I hope this video is really useful. And thanks for watching. I'll be back with one more video soon.